Here's a brand new look at Jodie Whittaker's Doctor along with her companions in Series 11 of Doctor Who. Copyright BBC Pictures Advertisement. Continue reading below. Related, Doctor Who 11 aired 8, cast, episodes and everything you need to know in the exciting picture released by the BBC on Tuesday, July 17. Tosin Coles, Ryan Bradley Walsh as Graham and Mandip Gill's Yaz stand curiously behind the Doctor. The new photo comes a day after we were treated to fresh images of Ryan and Yaz via the show's official Twitter account. And on Sunday, we of course got our very first glimpse of Jodie's Doctor and the TARDIS crew in a specially filmed 40-second teaser for the World Cup final. Related, ranking all 10 of Doctor Who's official masters, from worst to best. Basically, it's been a damn good week to be a Wovian. New showrunner Chris Chibnall has also revealed that helps looking for a fresh start after the continuity-heavy Stephen Moffat era, starting with a fresh crew of monsters for the Doctor. We've got a new Doctor, all new characters, all new monsters, all new stories, the writer confirmed to Radio Times. It's going to be exciting, emotional and the most enormous fun. Doctor Who's 11th series will premiere on BBC One in the UK and BBC America in the US this autumn. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Instagram and Twitter account.